Hepatopulmonary syndrome. A syndrome characterized by the clinical triad of advanced chronic liver disease, pulmonary vascular dilatations, and reduced arterial oxygenation, hypoxemia, in the absence of intrinsic cardiopulmonary disease. This syndrome is common in the patients with liver cirrhosis or portal hypertension, portal.